is now being moved away to its firing platform to demonstrate its firing. Using the auxiliary power unit, the gun can move at a maximum speed of 7.